Okay, I tried rolling like, I don't know. It was a full stash of gems, and I did it like 10 times. So, a few hundred gems, could not get a poison and bone grand charm. How does it work? One, two. Okay, so it's 100. So I did about 1,000 gems. I got some I could use, and some I couldn't. Actually, these are garbage. So yeah, no luck on that. Okay, so this character is going to be, from the title, if you read it, sorry, I'm trying to load him up first, before I do the intro. There we go. This character is going to be Poison Nova. We already finished summoning. So I believe I need a dagger. And I saved a low-level dagger, I believe, just for this build. Welcomes you. So slow. I already missed my run speed charms. Okay, the Diggler, level 11. It has ignores target defense on it, so that might be really helpful. If not, I can always, oh yeah, that's right, I still have this one. I just haven't used it in a while. So that's level 18. Yeah, it should be good. Oddly enough, I won't even really be able to use Poison Dagger all that much. I'll have to rely on Poison Explosion. If I can manage to get to 30, I'm good. It's a pain in the ass getting to 30. But once you're there, golden. Poison Nova everything. And oddly enough, Hell seems to be easier than Normal and Nightmare. Because you already have your gear. There we go. Alright, so I'm going to shut my fat mouth and I'm going to start farming.
Enough mana. I need mana. I need mana.
I sense death within this place.
Yeah.
Is that enough to earn the rogue's trust?
Hello.
You know, for a level 5 item, this thing's pretty banging. I mean, the poison damage is whatever, it's only 8. But the raw minimum damage of this? That's pretty damn good. So yeah, if you happen to see Infernal Torch, definitely grab it. Because that's players 8. Look at that. It's basically two-shotting people. And then once we get our charms on, we'll be fine. Wham.
Thank you.
What can I do for you?
It's locked.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
Ah, the slow torture of caged starvation.
I need a key.
sense a demonic presence here.
Yes?
I need a key. It's locked. need a key.
Come on.
to the hell that spawned you, Andariel.
Good morning. Yes?
Alright, Act 1 down.
Good day.
It's a little slow right now. It's probably going to be that way until 30. That's why I switched it at level 18 to players 1. I don't have summons, I don't really have anything. At best, when I kill a person, make a corpse, then I'll have poison explosion. Other than that, it's going to be a long ride. 30 will make life way easier. And I found a really neat sword for a low-level barb. Crushing blow, attack rating, good to go. Alright, gonna cut this video and make Act 2.